Hey guys, what's up? What? Hey guys, what's up? Welcome to Skyforge. I am the Fedora King, aka Joshua Music. I'm here with my buddy Soul.
I'm the Rhino King, obviously.
And I am dancing. I'm dancing!
Alright, good.
Yeah, Soul's riding a little high, I personally think. So yeah, we're in this factory, apparently. So, we are playing Skyforge, and this is a game, and I will let Soul explain the premise, because he can probably do it better than I can.
Gods, immortals, and weepers.
Seems legit. But yeah, Soul, didn't you have a candy cane yesterday for some reason?
That I did.
Why did you have a candy cane?
I didn't even got it, and you did more damage than what I had.
Hold on, I'm gonna... Soul, protect me, I gotta do something. Just watch my butt, because I'm gonna turn down the master volume a lot. Okay, that's better. How did you get those?
All will become clear. I don't know.
All will become clear when we watch your point of view?
Well, it would come clear to me because I was just hitting buttons.
Well, I'm
I'll
just gonna.
With these on.
I now have a stolen gift, so let's see what it is. An item that can be used to. Used. Disappears once the winter celebration is over. 6 days, 14 hours, and 15 minutes till the end of it. Took this. Okay, so I have a fireworks thing now. That's cool, I guess.
I have died, apparently.
Why would you go off and just die? Seriously, that makes things so much less fun.
You know, you could revive me? Is that what you're supposed to do? I don't know. Not quite.
I mean, I don't think I can revive you.
Because usually I would just, like, go to 6 and move. Okay, now I can. I guess I can't do it while enemies are there.
Well, spawn in.
Saw all the way over here. There we go, still all the way back here.
Yeah, you start all the way at the beginning of the level and you can just run through it to where I am. Because we're doing this cooperatively. And how do I get my hands on one of those weird rhino things?
Push down on the D-pad.
It sent me to a screen of locked animals and vehicles.
Well, sucks to be you.
One second, let me try something. Because I have something that looks like one of the animals. Temporary transport animal expires in 3 days, apparently. Alright. Ah, you're fighting the tank already.
That I am.
Seriously, is that a tank? Like, what would it really be?
It says Stormbringer Siege Tank.
Seriously, I love the stabbing motion my guy makes for like half of his hits. It's so cool that he just stabs it. And plus, my sword has the powers of lightning.
Dude, isn't it light?
What?
It sure isn't light and not lightning. I don't know. Seems like a paladin would have light and not lightning.
I'm pretty sure it's light. Well, lightning, at least. Okay, one second. I've got to equip something in my bag now that I'm out of combat.
Alright.
I think I got a new sword and shield. Well, it says it's new and more powerful, but I don't really see a difference. Or at least a cosmetic difference. I got another stolen gift that I'm gonna open. And more magic fireworks! Yay. How did you do that?
Do what?
Those fancy ice moves.
You know, ice mage, power of ice. There it goes.
Ah. All I get's a weird dash. Okay, for some reason I've gotten locked on to you.
What was that?
How did you...
Don't
okay,
worry.
Why do you get all the cool crap? Seriously, you're getting all the cool weapons. Seriously, you get all the cool weapons and I'm getting these weird rockets that I can't even use. Shield fragment. Okay, one second, I'm coming.
Well done.
See what happens when you rush in, See what happens when you rush in, Soul. See what happens, you just tend to die a lot. Yeah, and you get them murdered.
I'm not the tank of the group, I'm the DPS, alright?
Well, while you can be the DSL, I am...
DSL?
Yeah, I'm the tank of the group here that's doing a lot of the work when it comes to damage output, it seems.
Yeah, because you're the one doing...
I'm doing the stabby, and curious why it's not working. And for some reason, I keep going into photo mode. Like the GameCube. Can it? I don't know what I just did, but whatever it is, it worked. So yeah. Fun times, fun times.
Have you been saving people?
Not really.
You know what makes you stronger, right?
I know. Like, I was saving people on that one map, but ever since then I've not really had the ability to save anyone. More of just talk to people. You know, I kind of wish we could, like, mix our attacks and make, like, a weird special attack, dude.
Like a giant ice sword.
No, like, you know how I can call down lightning? And I got me a candy cane, finally. Holy crap, this thing is powerful. But, like, I'd call down lightning and you could harden it with your ice. That would be pretty cool, in all honesty.
How would that be effective? Also, how do you harden electricity with ice?
Well, you see, the electricity would have, like, an outer shell that hits people and breaks.
Oh, yeah.
And, like, when it breaks, the lightning hits them and...
Yep.
It would damage them. Look, I'm not talking like how it would be effective, I'm just saying it would look kind of stupidly cool. Hey, wait up. I don't care if you don't remember anything, woman. Hold them off, I'm gonna try to get these. I'll hold them off, you hack the panels. Need my New Year's fireworks. Yeah. This area kind of reminds me of the Surge demo that I played a while ago. Remember that game, Surge? Okay, it controlled, I guess, like Dark Souls, because your fast hitting buttons were mapped to like the L1 and R1, like your light and heavy attacks were. And I guess that is like Dark Souls, I'm honestly not certain. I've never played a Dark Souls
Dark
game
Souls
in my life.
Dark Souls like game down attack for his
code
rain.
Code what?
Code rain.
And quest complete.
We only got 2 stars.
Eh. Oh well, we still had a pretty good run with teamwork.
Science fact, I dashed 13 times that mission.
How is that a science fact? Okay, so... What? Sorry, get a little wrapped up.
It's
prepare
time
to get...
to do do
do
do
do do do do do
do I will...
I believe I did as well.
It's mainly because you're as cold as ice. Why can't I lock on to things anymore? Yeah. Okay, 1 second, I'm gonna go and turn off photo mode.
We can probably make some cool thumbnails with photo mode.
I know, but I'm gonna turn it off for the sake of this video because it's starting to get annoying.
What do you even use the right thumbstick for?
Movement. Where my fingers are so big and fat, I keep pushing down on them.
You move your character with the left one.
I move my camera with the other one. For some reason, it keeps wanting to lock onto you.
Probably because it knows I'm the most dangerous thing on the map.
No, you're not.
Really? Because I just killed you.
Can it, soul? Just can it? because I just took out an entire field of mobs with one lightning bolt.
Yeah, that's what happened.
That's exactly what happened.
No,
future me,
storm.
Go back and throw that in.
Because I just took out an entire...
See, I'm even given instructions to future me, which goes back and edits. Analyzing system components. I call him the Fedora Editor because he just edits things.
Kind of freeze out, face reality, never be charity. The enemy, your buddy, covers all society. Damn right, mommy's not here, gonna fight all night. Right here, shadow 10 o'clock direction. Seize the moment, this destroy the nation. You rhyme slow motion, give me motivation. Breathe out now, and then I'm arrival. Round up around, spit out, all over. Rhyme like a roller, don't come in a crowd. Watch out the moon, that this still out. Give what this sound, and bombs whole ground. Surround up, don't ease the pace, cause enemies brutal. Form of the truth, there ain't no truth. You're the only one, one world, one lord. Zone shadows all mass destruction.
Oh yeah,
victory details added to personal file. I don't know, it doesn't really sound too much like Portal.
No, that lady from Portal.
You mean Gladys?
Yep, that's it.
Okay, so I am apparently still frozen.
Yeah, sucks to be you.
No, like for some reason I am still ice cold. Behold.
It's like one of my Japanese animes.
The son of peppermint. I'm the dark I'm the slayer of darkness. Peppermint Petty.
Peppermint Butler.
No, it's Peppermint Patty because I just kind of want to be named Patty. For reasons unbeknownst to man. With my one candy cane to rule them all. It's, my tail is basically just Lord of the Rings with a candy cane. No, never mind. I was gonna pull him, but yeah, you're like, hey, get the thing, get the. Get over here and help me kill the thing.
What thing?
This thing over here that I'm trying to stab, but it's running away.
You can get it yourself.
Its health is too large.
Okay, you handle these things. I'll handle that.
Requesting updated instructions.
Get back
from rebooting me until the operation is complete.
Stolen gift, and I got more rockets.
Switching to grief mode.
Hey, go over here. This is not the right one.
Heartbeat detected.
What do you mean? What's over here?
Immortal identity. Not recognized.
Or was it the right one, but you're doubting yourself?
Do the impossible, see the invisible. Row, row, fight the power. Touch the untouchable, break the unbreakable. Row, row, fight the power. Power to the peeps, power for the dreams. Still missing peace, scattering so incomplete. We be that once incredible soldier from underground. See how easy they all fall down. Digging through the core to see the light. Let's get out of here, babe. That's the way to survive. Y'all top of the head, I'm on the set. Do the impossible, don't you wanna bet? Cause a lot of things change. We be waiting in vain. If you wanna get by, no pain, no gain. Wow, Vickies wanna test me again. Sorry, my rhyme's gonna snot your brain, yo. I'm still starving for the straight up skill. We gonna making it happen with a crazy rap skill. You ready to rumble? Now be the time, If you ain't know, now you know. Good luck.
Chase my dreams. I won't regret when the sun sets, 'cause I live my life like I'm a beast. I'm a motherfucking beast.
My body ready, focus on the finish, and keep my head steady. Breathe in, breathe, breathe out, breathe, breathe in. Breathe. Watch out,
I'm a motherfucking beast.
You're the one there to die. There is you alive.
I'm a motherfucking beast.
So there is me, and I know.
Oh, I'm a motherfucking beast.
You're the one.
Jump without a net, never break a sweat, 'cause I live my life like it's all I got.
I'll never flinch, I'll never close my eyes. Have you ever seen a peace shelf fall before it dies? All day, all night, building my, my life.
I'm a motherfucking beast. I'm a fucking beast. I'm a motherfucking beast. Motherfucking bass, bass, bass. I'm a motherfucking bass.
You know what?
Photo mode just to check and be positively sure. Nope.
You died.
Your hair is green.
You died.
I know I did, but.
Who the fuck is this guy?
Please calm down.
You Santa Claus?
I don't know, I think so. I mean, I can't stab him. Well, Sol, do you want to end the video off here?
He gave me something, I don't know what it.
He gave you herpes.
Yep, sounds about right.
He gave you the herpes. Well guys, that's gonna be it for this video, so I will see you all in the next one. Peace. So, sign off.
Oh, yeah, bye.
Mm-hmm.